Yeah, it's going now.
I hope these scissors are sharpened.
I think it'll be fine.
I don't have a box cutter. Everybody always uses like a giant knife.
Just seems dangerous.
I'm not using it. Oh my god, I can see his ears. Oh my god, he's so big. Oh wait, there's a... You probably open this first. Oh, it's just the fur splashes. Oh, and then she wrote where she got them from. Okay, are you ready? Oh my god.
He's freaking huge.
The garbage bag didn't even fit all the way over him. Oops.
Just fell over.
His donut. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Put him on.
Hang on, I have to flip him and look at it first. They're so soft. His tongue is soft too. I already touched it. Oh my god. His donut. Okay. My hair is gonna be really bad. Okay. She told me to, like, not try to, like, just go like this. That on straight?
Yeah.
Okay, because I can see pretty well in here. Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to put the donut on first.
I know, but I just wanted to put the head on. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's awesome. I'm like speechless. I don't even know what to say. It's amazing.
Put the neck floof on. I just want to see what it looks like.
I'm not sure which way it goes, though.
I don't think it really matters.
Okay. It's already getting my dog's fur on it. Probably gonna need your help.
What, to get
like,
it on
tuck
full?
The neck into the donut.
Oh yeah.
His floof. The hair in my eye. Oh my god. The vision's really good though.
It's good. How many fingers am I holding up?
Two.
Good.
I just can't see like where his nose is.
Like right here?
That's normal. Oh my god, I can't thank her enough. This is awesome.
That's sweet.
You can stop it.
No!